Monroe police want your help to find a suspected robber, searching for more information about this man whom they say robbed a person at knife point at the Valero gas station on MLK Drive about noon Saturday. If you know who this person is or have more information about the robbery itself, call Monroe police or Crime Stoppers, also at the numbers on your screen.